Hello everyone, my name is Coulter, and today we will be playing Outlast Whistleblower. Let's get started. And we're gonna be doing it on insane mode. Insane mode is the ultimate heart attack experience, maximum difficulty and no checkpoints. If you die, all progress is lost and you start over at the beginning. Are you ready to suffer? Yes. Let's get started. Okay. Well, you appear to be dazed.
We don't have to wake up.
You locked my head in place.
What's the matter? Somebody hit you? Here. Let me help.
Oh, what's he doing? Oh my god. Oh, dude. Stop.
Kind of busy here.
It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral assumption.
Maybe Hope. They're not happy about it?
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Come on.
So this is how it ties into the main game.
Mark. They've paged for you three times already. There's something urgent at the engine.
All right.
What are you doing in here anyway? I thought you were just a software.
Yeah, whatever.
You're Wayland Park, aren't you?
Yep.
Why weren't you answering the page? I'll tell you.
Alright, cool.
Christ, Wayland, hurry up. They're waiting on you.
They're cutting it close. Next patient is coming in arterial spin.
Ah, the engine.
Page him again. We need this park. Finally. Where have you been? Functional imaging interfaces and talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber. Ask them to delay.
No. I don't need another performance evaluation. Mr. Park here is gonna have us up and running before we even know it. Right, Mr. Park?
Yeah. Yeah.
Are we happy, Mr. Park?
Yeah.
Steve? FMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayland Park? Which I consider more than unkind to his programming skill and considerable dedication to the Murkoff Corporation. Fuck me, they're bringing him in.
No, not again. No.
Who's this guy? Know anything about him? No? Alright. Oh my god.
Yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work. Take your seat.
Yeah, all right.
Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. Hold. 3.
Arterial spin labeling is back online.
Good thing.
There's the guy.
Positioning imaging.
You're finished, Mr. Wayland Park. You can leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
You need to exit the room, sir.
This guy better give me 5 stars. My review better look pretty damn good. Alright, let's go get our laptop, I guess.
Somebody's been telling stories outside of class.
What the? No, I've been set up.
Hands where I can see him.
I can explain. I swear to God, I've got no coke on me.
Consulting contract 8208. Software engineer with a level 3 security clearance. Graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough to think that a borrowed laptop, onion router, and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid, in fact. That was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement?
Did you hear that, Agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
Great.
No.
Oh, and did I just hear Mr. Wayland Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
I'm pretty sure I said no.
I heard, Mr. Blair. That was brave indeed. The Murkoff Corporation and the Onward March of Science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice. Maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
This is bull. No. Ow. I'm free. The wall rider. Camera. All right, bye. See, that was close.
enjoying our therapy session.
Aaron, yeah.
Take the blade. Get around with our friend here. Get a little red on your hands. It's always healthy to express yourself. You keep it bottled up too long, and you might do something you regret.
Alright.
Too good for the likes of us. Think you're different? Something special? There are no observers here. Now, get the f*** out of here before I change my mind.
All right. We'll do.
Oh.
Ow. Oh my God, run, man. Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh my God.
Bad idea.
Shh.
We get out of here through reception and then throw tactical cleaning up.
I can get here in time. We need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here, but then
we don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal.
Here we go. I don't know what to expect, really. I mean, there's probably gonna be a bunch of new, like, enemies in this one. Crap. I really don't know what to expect. There could be so many different things. Nice. Alright, can I go now? No, it unlocks. See, we can go. Oh, dude, that's not cool. Did I go this way? Oh, no, it's him. Alright, this does not look good. Looks delicious. Oh God. Oh gosh, dude. Oh.
Don't you look at us. I love him.
Let's just go. I'll leave you to be.
I can smell you!
This way. Oh. Oh, dude. No, get away from me. Nice. He's still after me? I don't see him. Oh, yes, okay, unlock it, unlock it, unlock it. Let's go, 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 go. Oh, man. God, I'm really losing my cool. The stakes are high. Oh, gosh. No, 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 get off me.
You stay there and cook.
No. Yes. Come on, Waylon, put it in there. Nice.
No, no, you were mine.
The batteries? This is ludicrous. That was a bit delayed, but all right. It's a long fall. Okay, so we do go this way. Nice. Boom. Battery. No, 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 no. Get in, get in, get in, get in. Okay. Oh, man. So confident. No, I'm so scared. See the saw blade, you can't really tell where it's coming from. Okay, we made. Okay, no, we're not safe. Oh god. Go. Oh. I'll be free. Am I good? Okay. Whew. I'm safe. Oh my god. Dude. Oh man. It really scared me. Ow. Open the door. Oh. Ow. No. Don't do that. Oh my god, no. Open ocean. Open. Why did you just randomly zoom in? Stop. Vent. Is it this one? Okay. Oh my god. Open. Open, get through. Okay. Jeez, I have so much anxiety right now. No more.
Yeah. Nah, I'm good.
Man. You'll have to catch me first, big boy. Oh no. 10. Oh my God. Corey, how loud was that? Dude. That was a legitimate, like... That was like... Jeez. I'm playing Outlast, man. And, like, my volume's, like, turned up a lot, and it's just, like... I just hear him come up behind me, and he says, like, tender. And I'm like, no! No more, no more, no more. Come fast, Wingman. Come on, man. Oh. Oh, I made it, okay, I'm safe. Oh, I'm so safe. Oh, man.